5 inch, 3/4 inch, and 1 inch visible sizes. And but the transparent fiber reinforcement hose size and the PVC air hose size are range from 1/5 inch to 2 inch. And usually the common size usually used are from 1/5 inch to 1 inch as the common size. Okay. They are also with the common size from below 1 inch. You know, the common size usually below 1 inch of these three types of hoses. Let's see, what kind of are the characteristics or common characteristics of these three hoses have? And is the marking line, I think it is the marking line. You know, no matter it is the PVC garden hose or the transparent PVC fiber hose or the PVC air hose, all could make printings on the surface. But usually, the PVC air hose and the PVC fiber, transparent PVC fiber reinforced hose, usually with marking line and work thread on the on the surface, but the garden hose without marking line usually. Okay, and what's the fourth common characteristics of these three hoses is that all these three types of hoses are resistant to UV heat and cool resistance and are non-discoloration when used outdoor environments. Okay. And all these, we all have related accessories for these three types of hoses. Even so, the accessories are different, but no matter what kind of hose, we all could provide the common accessories for you. Okay? And the next characteristics, common characteristics is that about the package. These three types of fiber hose have the similar package. Usually with